Hi, my name is Michel Kehela. I am the Chief Endoscopy and Clinical Director at Rutgers Robert Wood Johnson. It's a pleasure and an honor to be here discussing about our study, safety and efficacy of a novel resection system for direct endoscopic necrosectomy of Waldorf pancreatic necrosis, a prospective international multicenter trial. The study is a very important study because we were trying to figure out if we can increase our arsenal when we offer a necrosectomy. And this is really needed. We still have instruments that are suboptimal to clean those collections. So in this study, we had 30 patients that underwent direct endoscopic necrosectomy. There was no adverse event. 50% of those patients were able to have complete clearance of the necrosis in one session, 67% in two or less sessions. Medium of 1.5 sessions were needed. Median hospital stay was 10 days. We had a reduction of 91% in the person of necrosis and 85% in the collection volume. So what the study shows us is the system allows us to perform necrosectomy in fewer sessions and in less hospital stay. I'm gonna share my screen now and show this video of the system. And you can see here that the system allow to perform two things. It can cut the necrosis and then aspirate it. So each side allows to do two very important things when you're affecting a necrosis, segmenting the necrosis and then aspirating it. And the key features when you're performing this procedure is to make sure that the device stay within the center of the lumen. You don't want the device to touch at any point the wall of the necrosis. This is how you can have bleeding or other kind of complication. And you can see that as you move forward, the device allows you to section more and more and clean more and more. And you know, ultimately at the very end, you start by playing with this rotation of cutting and aspirating. You start by really allowing a complete clearance of the necrosis. So now that we know how this is working, the next question is what's next? I think the next study needs to be a randomized controlled trial comparing necrosectomy using this device with this necrosectomy without this device. That is the only way to further validate this device and permit progress in the field of necrosectomy. Thank you for your attention, and we remain available by email for any questions should you have. Have a good day.